operation room's working again. I cut Shodan's connection to the medical CPU, and that allowed us to fix the cyborg override protocol it's installed without having to worry about it reverting. Yeah, looks like it won't come out of cyborg when the regeneration bay console has been accessed. It's too late for too many.
Conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online. Conversion activated. Restoration procedures modified to generate cybernetic assistance for Shodan. Cyborg conversion canceled. Standard station restoration procedures online.
Directive to Cyborg F-71. Move mutagen experiment V5 to Beta Grove on the executive level. Let the virus loose in the grove and observe its effects on flora and fauna.
Collect samples from the mutated.
Kill those who have not shown progress. And we will soon have a perfected strain that will
consume the Earth,
allowing me to reshape the insects in my perfect image.
Fail. You'll die. Bactron supplies all your all-natural synthetic flavor cravings.
Most of the insects have either
died or were reborn.
Small resistance
pockets
remain.
I will cleanse them from my body soon.
Thank you. Yes, Mother. I hear you. Possible suspect found.
Cyborgs bring you to an electrified interrogation bench.
I will have... your secrets.
time to patrol.
second time my progress has been lost due to power loss. Heading to Alpha to throw the breaker again. That's if I can find the damn switch with all those robots remodeling the quadrant. When will we reconnect the system to Shodan again?
Ugh.